is so under the radar, so new and so exclusive, they don't even have a sign on the front door.
And that's really what we're doing with food and service, is trying to create this edible theater. It should be entertaining. The two words that they should really say are fun and delicious, because after all, it is a restaurant and the food better tastes good.